Max level was 78. Okay, let's see if we can push it into the 90s. I want to fight some of those Virgil bosses in Urizen. Come on. Okay. Okay, and then the rest is going to be all cannon fodder. Actually, Punchline's pretty versatile. And Overture, because Overture does damage in the early levels. I think Overture is amazing for like the first 50 levels. How could I have beat that any slower? Oh, it's probably Dante and I'm just messing around. Those ground bounces though, they are sexy, Nico. I agree. I concur. My god, if that was close, that was really close considering the height distance difference. Like, man, if he would have picked me out of the air, I would have applauded. That would have been the sniper shot of the century. One thing I'm gonna do is I don't think my music is playing on shuffle, so I'm gonna change that. And I really hope these Gundam theme tracks are not copyrighted or are not gonna get flagged by Twitter, but we'll see, or Twitch, I should say. Oh, I missed. That's what I want. Those ground bounces, though, holy crap, did they ever hurt. In there. Flying through these first couple levels. Come on. Bring me Virgil. I can missing all my exceeds right now. God damn it. Sloppy, sloppy at best. Oh, okay, deep breaths. Can't be missing my exceed timings like that. Okay. First batch down, not too bad. Good warm up. I want to shoot that queen in the face. Oh! Wait, did I just... I completely missed the queen, didn't I? That's actually hilarious. Oh, he still got me. I can't believe that. She should be dead. And of course, the one thing that hits me is one of these guys. It's okay, that's poetic justice. Oh, we're getting him, Nia. How do you pronounce that? Nia Valnia? I'm probably butchering that. Don't worry, we're in there. It's ragtime? Okay, I think what I'll do is I'll do another one of these guys, another one of these guys. Gerber. Actually, I'll probably grab two of those. You know what? Tomboy for shits and giggles. Alright, here we go. Alright. That was nice. Just grinded him all the way down. I love that ability. That's right, you can't spin forever! Mwahaha! Oh, so toast. Poor guy. He just wanted to spin and just do his thing. He's like, when I spin, I'm protected. Otherwise, I'm scared. Wow, I'm surprised I missed. Boom! Yeah, because we know Nero's all about the wrestling moves. That's cool. Took his ass into the air. Let's go. Alright, sweetie, sounds good. Enjoy! Ow! Yeah, Tomboy was definitely the wrong arm for this guy. How do you like them apples, buddy boy? Oh, toast. Wow, he went down fast. Once you break that armor, boy, they do not last very long. Oh, Pradamus Pline, thank you very much for the follow, dude. That's awesome. The channel's still going, so every extra follower helps a lot, man. I appreciate it. Whew. Got the hell out of there. Was not sticking around for that. I am shocked. Alright, come on, boys. Let's party. Alright, alright. I think I just knocked his mask off. He's toast. Oh, that was sloppy, but we got it. Whew. Alright. Where are we now? Oh, he escaped. He's gonna be almost dead after that. Come on. When you have Gerbera equipped, those guys cannot hurt you at all. If you time the jockey correctly, just the basic dash move, it's really easy to just knock them right out of their attacks. Where do you think you're going? This is overkill, and of course I miss. I try. Okay. Really, dude? Really? Okay, I see how it is. It's okay, we need the monies. I still don't know if this playlist is on random or not. It doesn't sound like it. Oh, I tried to jump away. Come on. It would be nice to be able to get in there and do some damage without taking a massive counter punch in the face. That's better. I don't think I've ever been that high. He just like chucked me out of the air. That was jokes. I should have enough time to still throw him. Come on. Yes! He should be dead. I'll take it. And is it toast? Oh yeah, he's gone. Hey. Alright, I took way too many hits, but I hope I made up with it with the Ender. That was cool. Alright, we're full health, we're full life. Okay, now what? I feel like this combo is just too good to pass up. So that's how we're gonna do it. And Gerbera's probably the most versatile, and its mobility is just too good. Well, just... thought I'd be flying through the air, but I guess it just resets you. Ideally, I want to grab, yes, one of these guys. Oh, that was cool. Caught him with the gunshot. All right. We're doing on time. 13 minutes? I'm trying to play, like, pretty stylishly, and maybe I should just play more efficiently. Speed things up a bit. I think I just killed, like, four of them in a row. I'll just kill- What?! What was that?! Did one of them just, like, pyro-bomb me? Like, dive-bomb? I don't think so. I don't think they have that move. It was probably that Hellbat, actually, to be honest. Just die. Just die. Okay. Alright. You're doing okay. Oh. We already know the tactic against those guys. Okay. Not who I wanted. What the hell? Nero, can you, like, make up your mind? One at a time, bro. Alright, kill them both. That was cool. I just want to catch him. That's actually kind of cool. If I can hit him. Alright, he's dead. He's dead. Whew. Alright, we can calm down now. Alright, not bad. We got that Fury so fast. That actually worked out really well for us. Oh, she's pissed off. What are you pissed off about? I just got here. Did I forget to put the seat down or something? Whoa! There we go, that's what we wanted. Toast. Just like beating her ass. Oh, actually, I'm glad I missed that because that could have been. Come here, my dude. We just wanted you damage, bro. I'm sorry. Sorry, not sorry. That was unnecessary DT. It really was. I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. How long can you spin, dude? Oh, not long enough. Slowed him down with the guns, and then he didn't stand a chance. All right. Is it Artemis? I'm not even paying attention to what number. I guess Artemis is at 40? Why do I have a feeling there's a Hellant, Tora, or a Queen coming? Actually, I'm getting a new arm anyway, so why don't I just nuke these guys? I love this theme song. Psycho Pass was such a sick anime. It was so well animated too. Like, that anime is like, what? It's gotta be a couple years old now. 4 or 5 years old? It was like beautiful. It's beautiful by today's standards. Who needs to touch the ground? No! Oh, that's what it was. Two lairs and two Hell Judicas. Oh, joy. Oh, there goes Ragtime. Actually, I can use... Teleporting bastards, man. Oh, we got him! We got him! We got him with the Mega Buster. Holy shit! What was that? Alright, we're gonna hit him instead. No, damn it, Nero! Alright, now you're all alone, buddy. Really? Are you serious? That was a new record, too. Yeah, that's a tough fight. Definitely. Okay. Okay, well, might as well just reset that combo. This one, and... Gerbera? Yeah. It's working for us, and it's versatile against bosses, so... Easy money. No damage bonus. I think we're doing really well on time. Now we just have the cannon fodder. I accidentally blew up the cannon though. No, I'm not gonna let you guys hit me. Actually, this is good. Probably a good level to recover some life. I thought for sure that would kill him. Just like slash him in the back. But eh, more resilient than I thought, I guess. Oh yeah. Because since one death scissors is so good, therefore two must be better. Oh, I did not know that. That's cool. Oh, that was only the one. Nice little one shot there. I just want to hurt him. No damage bonus. Keep it going. Keep it going. I don't trust those Hellbats, man. Or Pyrobats. Yeah, and that's why. Okay, kill him. I don't even know what the other enemy was. What was it? I know something spawned on the ground. But, oh well, what are you gonna do? Oh great, Hellbats. Cause they're just so much fun. Excuse me. No, you stay on the ground where I can actually do full damage, buddy. Guy. He's just standing back. Uh-oh. Okay. That's kind of funny that they all blew up at the same time. I'll take it. Nope. No healing for you, White Mage. Okay. Easy enough. Alright, Behemoth, you are unleashed. Let's get Not yet. Oh, I touched the ground. It's all over now. Oh. When did he get into a one shot? I don't remember destroying his other thing of scissors. Oh, you bastard. I see how it is. Yeah, that's right. Die. We're gonna use our most excellent wrestling skills to take you out. Alright, what is this? This is 38. Okay, one more to Artemis? Or is this one Artemis? Oh no. I didn't think so. Oh yeah. Nope. No fire for you, my dude. These Hellbats, man, I'm telling you, they have so much life. Combined with their, like, incredible defense in the air. Oh. And here I thought the party was over. Whoa. And you're dead. Okay. Now it's time for Artemis. All right, let's go. She's probably going to start off with a forward, like, what do you call that? Charge attack? Oh, nope. Now? I thought she had me there for sure. Now it's coming. Come on. Let's get air. Did she bring them back to life? How did I not freeze time there? That's what I want to know. That happens to me all the damn time. I don't understand. C- caught you, bitch. That was amazing. I love how you can do that. Just catch it right in the air. It's like, where are you going? Got her. That was pretty good too. Cleared it with lots of life. All right, and we're refueled for the next 10. There we go. Ragtime and Gerbera. Because that's all we need. We're freaking Nero, man. We're OP as hell. What? Where do you think you're going, dude? That was cool. That was pretty optimal. Wow, he blocked all that? Oh, this could be dangerous. This guy. Have like a little mini heart attack because I grabbed the wrong guy. Nice quick and dirty little combo there just to take him out. He should be dead. That's the optimal. That's the trap. Sorry guys, he's dead. And we done. 30 seconds. That's pretty sweet. Woo! Yes, please hit each other. Whoa! I guess I don't call you guys chaoses for nothing. What the hell? Come on. Anytime you want to do that and land on these guys, you're more than welcome to. Although that was kind of cool. I basically like held him. Queen's like, all right, I got this. Might as well just come in for the kill. Oh, wow. A little bit of splash damage. He got too close. He's like, hey, Nero, what are you doing? What's going on? Pshaw. toast. Oh, great. I don't want you to break my shit. Yeah. Oh, get him! This might be enough to kill. Wow, I killed most of them, though. Even if the Fury is still alive. Too early. Shit. Oh, we caught him. The animation always throws me off, because it looks like he got away. It looks like he teleported away. Sorry, I had to cough. Ah! Come on, dudes! Do I have all of you little shits? Because you're the ones that I don't trust. Oh, we got eyeballs! Alright, that's okay. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Oh my god. Oh, he wasn't alive! Exploding eyes! Exploding eyes everywhere! There's no safe place to land. Yeah. Get your shots in, boys. Actually, if I can kill one right now. Oh, got him as he was changing masks. And he's dead. Anything to break it with. Let's get air. What level is this too? 46? Alright. Right now I just want to play it safe. There we go. Get him too. And I was ready to jump away just in case he recovered and was ready to counterattack. Don't know if he would have done that though. Oh god. Yes! Yeah, I guess just as much as the queen can hit them. Actually, I'm surprised he didn't just destroy the breaker. Let's get air. Alright. Come recover a little bit of life as we finish. All right. I don't trust it. I remember playing this level. Yeah, there we go. Now the beast is unleashed. Woo! Wow, he's not gonna stun, is he? He's just gonna die. Okay, you can just die, that's cool. You don't need to get stunned. All right, 49. I don't think there's a boss at 50. Whoa. Ha! There we go. I missed my exceed like 4 times in a row. Ah! Oh, that's right. Damn it. Getting manhandled in there. Jesus. Last stage before I get to heal anyway, so. I think. Do I get a DT bonus? I don't even think so. I think I just have whatever I have left. Okay. Right on. Let's see if I can make it. Oh, we stopped him from digging. Yeah, I'm scared. He was running for his life. At this point, I'm more concerned about what's coming out of this portal. I don't know why I'm sitting there taunting. Like, the timer's literally sticking down and I'm sitting there taunting. Totally unnecessary. Oh, okay. I didn't know that would happen. That's cool. Knee to the face. Knee to the face. Boom. All right. Now I can focus on you. Bye-bye. Death scissors are fun to fight, though, I have to admit. Especially when you have those long, drawn-out fights in the air. You just feel so cool being able to just dance around everywhere. Oh, there's three of them. Okay. And they're all burrowing? No, just two of them. Will they hit each other? Because that'd be awesome. Oh my god, that was literally... Did you see that? They were, like, overlapped. That's cool. Aw, that's kind of lame. There we go. At least I finally broke off their armor on one of them. That was actually a good time to do that. Oh my god! Alright, well at least this one's dead, I think. That should be enough. Oh yeah. Jeez. That was a nice little nuke. The explosion shot. The DT. And we parried you. So, you go down. New record? Man, we're just flying through these, okay. Sorry, dude. Don't think so. Just roasted him. He stood up right into that. That was good. It's okay. I didn't want you anyway. Dead? Dead. All right. Oh. Oh, that's actually kind of dangerous. That's really nice of him just chill. Well, like, totally, like, suplex his buddy. I was still DT, damn it. That was just unfortunate. Jump cancel. Got him. Minus 26 seconds though. That was probably my score with B. Actually, 1 second. Alright, there we go. Now we're in there. I always miss those. He got stunned because we traded hits there. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. I don't think I knew that. I was still in the air. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Woo! He got nuked. Poor guy. He did not have a good day. Just got nuked by my full damage combo. Alright, last time I fight this guy, he kicked my ass. Oh, that's not a good start. What a dick! Will you stop with the lightning bullshit, dude? I still can't throw him? Interesting. got too close. Oh, that was a lot closer than I would have liked. I still can't throw him. Jesus. Kicked his ass in the second half just by staying in the air. I need a lot more practice with him. Whew. Although charge shots were doing work. Oh my god. And I didn't lose Gerbera. So I'm just gonna keep going, really. That was pretty cool how I caught him out of the air. I love it when that happens. Cool. God, Nero is so ridiculous. Honk honk, baby, what's up? Worth it. The kamikaze. Okay. My Twitter DMs? Okay. I'll have to see. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Alright, check my Twitter DMs, huh? Alright. What's going on? Ha! Ah. Oh, holy shit, the wig came in. That's pretty cool. It looks really good. Not so bad. Nice. You did. NCFP. Yeah, I'm feeling good, man. I think I can get it. Not where we want to be. This is the one we want. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Woo! What did the damage there? And we're making money too. So FP, how's your day going, buddy? Alright, I'm ready for you. Except, I didn't grab him. Whoopsie. This should kill him. Stupid vine. It's okay, that's why we DT'd though, so that wouldn't hurt. New record, baby, let's go. Yeah, no worries, man. Sounds good. I'm not playing to play too late anyway, so all good, brother. All right, queen. Woo! Woo! Oh, I don't know how. Sometimes the dodges in this game. Oh, like that? No! Oh, I was ready with the grab too, if she survived that. Ah. He wants to change masks. And I'm not letting him. Oh, never mind. I fucked up! It's all over now. Ah, he's done. Alright, we in there. Oh! What a little bugger! I can't believe he caught me! Just gonna chuck him away like garbage. Bye-bye! This should kill him. Yes! Oh, too many hits. I should have grabbed him first, then DT'd. Alright, come on. What do you got? Oh, he's got those! Okay! I'll just slice him in the back of the neck. That works too. It's okay, well, we're full life after this anyway. So far, so good. But FP, everything's good on your side, man. How's the pooch? So I need this one, and then... Nope. This one. Now I wonder, do you take charge? Oh, you do! Whoa! I do not trust him. That works too. Your stuff is lagging, eh? That's a shame. FP, sometimes it lags for me when I play it in full screen. Is it better for you if it's just windowed? I love how you can grab them out of that jump. I think he's dead. Let's DT just to make sure. Get him out of there. Just with a basic slash. We want it to be fancy, but it didn't work out that way. Alright, come on. Let's go for the assassination kill. Do it! Yes! Yes! Alright. No damage bonus. So who's the boss at 80? Is it Cerberus? Oh, okay. Oh, they all hit me. That was amazing. Oh, but here comes the behemoth. Behemoth is like, I want some of this action. Whoa. I did not mean to do that. That was a premature devil trigger. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, Nero. Not that guy. How is that dude still alive? He's dead. Yeah, I didn't even need to say his DT did that. Oh, it's 80. Yeah, I think you're right. Because I think... And then I think 90 is Cerberus. Yeah, I think you're absolutely right. Okay. Oh, great. Oh, okay, well, at least we got rid of the Hell Judica. Ah! If I can get rid of him, too, we're in really good shape. Oh, come on. Go home, Wow, that was a 2 minute. Crush that in 2 minutes. That was amazing. Okay. Wait. Yes. Where'd he go? Oh, and he's dead too. Bam! That was freaking sweet. Okay. That was totally unplanned, but I will take it. And he's dead. Okay. So far, so good. We must have had just the right amount of coffee. FP, sorry, I saw you top something. Oh, hit him. That's huge. That's big. Where is he? I don't trust that proto right there. Woo! Yes! That is huge! Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna nuke this guy. Go, 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 go! I'm not taking any chances.
Let's get airborne!
And he's dead. He should be anyway. Yes! Oh, but this is not over. Oh, is this just power leveling me before the boss? I don't even need it. I actually, like, did really well. if you don't type in chat, the stream broke. Okay, no worries, man. Out of curiosity, what kind of rig? What kind of rig are you running? Because, like, you seem to have a lot of issues with, like, Twitch crashing and things like that. And, like, for whatever reason, I think I need to reinstall Flash or something. Mine just doesn't work when it's full screen. Alright, Malthus, I'm counting it. Oh yeah. Good call. Good call, buddy. Ooh. What's going on with this camera? That was annoying. Yeah, that's right, Nero. Beat her face. You're gonna get tinnitus because of her. he just got shot in the face. Where are you going, buddy? I'm over here. Okay. Not bad. Not taking any risks. Make sure to lame Cerberus. Oh, dude, I know. I'm telling you. There we go. Oh! Oh! Jesus. Yes! Caught him with a gunshot. Alright, we'll take it. We'll take it. Go, go, go! You might be onto something there. It was only a matter of time before I took a hit there. Oh, and of course, I jump close. Woo! FP, that's bizarre, man. I wonder why that is. And Vanya, that's a really interesting theory about Honoka. So what you're trying to say is that, like, there's... basically, one of the developers has a girlfriend that looks like Honoka? Is that what you mean? Oh, I see what you're saying. The Honoka from Love Lives. Oh, maybe. I go. Out of all of these guys, I feel like most threatened by the nobody. Although, holy hell, that hurt. This is the one where, like, they throw everything at you, I think. Whoa! Gonna have a tantrum? Have a tantrum, buddy. It's okay. You do you. I'm just gonna chill over here. He was not done yet. Oh, he's all tuckered out! He had his little tantrum, and then he was just like, oh, I'm tuckered out. Actually, I might have been able to just tease him a little bit. Ah, FP. You're here in spirit, bro. God, even these guys have so much life. All right, 86 and counting. Here we go. Chuck this guy over there. Nope, that's not what I wanted at all. Go! Okay.
My power.
Got close. Shit. Oh, I might as well use it now. Why am I DT'ing? Oh, that was expensive. We used a lot of arms for that. But that's okay. Neither of these arms are going to be any good against Cerberus, so here we're going to go. Let's give it a shot. That hit me? That's brutal. No way. Oh shit!
Let's get air force.
Was all unnecessary damage. I don't care if we have to lame it out. FP, yeah, I don't know, man. Maybe it is the internet. I'm not sure what could be causing it to crash. Like, yeah, lag, yes, but like, full-on crash? Like, to me, that's surprising. Okay. Maybe punchline. Maybe I should get two punchlines. I don't know. Gerber is pretty useful. Oh, alright. Well, we beat Cerberus. Now, here comes the real test. This is basically to build back DT. That's what this is. Die, my friend. Alright, but we got a ton of gold for that. Watch out for 97. Okay.
Yeah.
Watch out for 97. Okay. Whoa! Oh god, I don't like this! Always one shot. Come on. Come here. Gotcha. Whew. Okay. Still doing okay. All right. Sounds good, man. That's the second time he's just run out of nowhere and hit me. The knight's the only one doing any damage. But that's because I'm trying to prevent these guys from casting any spells. Like that. Full DT, almost full DT, full life. We're in okay shape. That was tough though. Oh god. Okay. We in there. We in there. What are we up to? 95, 96? We're not being fancy. I just want that Hellbat to die. That is a random spawn. Whoa. Oh, you're maskless now, buddy! RIP! Rest in peace! Haha. Poor guy. Actually, why did I do that? Alright, 97. Here we go. God, what is 97? Is 97 the one where there's, like, all the things? Let's see. Or is 97 the boss? Oh, yeah. Die, fool! Oh! Yeah. Come on. Come on. There we go. Woo! Yes, Tantrum. Oh, ow. Oh, ow.
Go home
away from the knight, please. Oh, I don't know if that's... Stay away! Ow. Oh, great! I don't like this at all. Shit! Oh! Oh my god, the stress is real! Yeah, 97, oh my god, okay. Alright, so first up is Urizen in the chair, so... Alright. I just have to be patient. Oh, they do give you a chance to restock. Okay. That's helpful. That's very helpful. I don't know how that didn't hit me. Alright, not bad. Yeah, no, FP, you're an amazing man. Like, you don't have to stick around if you want to watch the ball game. Oh, I'm gonna I'm trending well, man, as long as I play smart. But we'll see. But yeah, no, I appreciate all your support, man. You've been amazing so far. So yeah, by all means, man, you don't have to stick around. You can always watch the replay. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Shit. I'm taking a lot of damage. Let's go. Oh, shit. I was too slow. That's not good. Let's get Oh shit. Yes! Whew! We're getting there, man. We're getting there. Hmm. Oh, God. Shit. Why can't I jump cancel off him? That's what I was afraid of. I don't have punchline, unfortunately, but, okay. Holy shit, is it just Virgil? Okay, but Virgil can kick my ass if I'm impatient. Okay. That was good. I think I'm in a good spot. Too early. Yeah. That might be a kill. That's a kill. That's a fucking kill. That's a bloody palace. Yes. Man, I can't believe that. Not to toot my own home. Hashtag humble brag. I thought I played pretty well. Very nice. All right. Whew. And it's an automatic S, I guess, if you automatically clear it. Hey. Whew. Right on.